Yo, what up, Heat Nation? It's y'all boy, the breaker of bars. Yes, yes, you already know, man. We back with another reaction, man. Got my boy AK, man. AK say he was going to be turning up in 2021. This, I believe, is going to be the first drop in 2021. So we about to see how he going to come. How we going to start the 2021 off. What he got for us? What he got? So we about to go ahead and jump into it, see what we got, man. Y'all, please, if y'all here, hit that subscribe button. Consider turning on them bell notifications. Get notified every time we drop. Let's go, baby. Let's see what we got. Hey, AK, I love your music and want to be like you, but I can't figure out my purpose. How do I know my passion? How did you figure out that music is what you wanted to do? I feel so lost. Please respond, bro. Let's go. What's life? Okay. Yeah. What's life? Always asking me like there's a right answer to that. I can't stand when that keeps popping up. But listen here, in fact, this was okay. This is gonna be fire already. I can tell that already. So someone asked the question, like, how did you figure out the purpose of your life? How did you figure out music is what you wanted to do? The title of the song is What's Life? Said there's no right answer. There's no right answer. Let's go. Asking me like there's a right answer to that. I can't stand when that keeps popping up. But listen here, in fact, this perspective. Hold up, man. Where my volume? Hold up, guys. Let me fix my volume. Oh no. We gotta let this ring into the eardrums. Ring into the eardrums. Bring it back. Let's go. Yeah, now we good. We good. Always asking me like there's a right answer to that. I can't stand when that keeps popping up. But listen here, in fact, this perspective shit. Don't neglect the shit that you done. Big and small, you so hesitant to give yourself props when you take that extra shift to earn more. Fill empty space in that fridge, but you blame your job. Say this shit sucks even though you're working hard. Put yourself down, say you don't deserve it. Nah, with that mindset, there's no way you ain't hurting all. That negative shit adds up and that opportunity's passed up. Don't take this bad, but is you really sad or mad? You ain't in a mansion with a fast car, but you write it off like it'll never happen. Waste time tripping rather than just step in a direction you feel necessary for your happiness. I hope I got you second guessing your...
Woo, young man be talking, don't he, y'all? You say you... Mad at the position you in, but you write it off like you can never fix it. You write it off like you can never make a change in where you're at, basically. Hold up, man. This bad, but is you really sad or mad? You in a mansion with a fast car, but you write it off like it'll never happen. Waste time tripping rather than just step in a direction. You waste time tripping. Oh my God, that's a bar. You waste time tripping. You know, you stumbling, basically. You waste time tripping, stumbling instead of stepping, taking positive steps, grounded steps. You tripping instead of taking steps. Let's go, AK. With a fast car, but you write it off like it'll never happen. Waste time tripping rather than just in the direction you feel necessary for your happiness. I hope I got you second guessing your thoughts from the past, cause I promise it can happen. Give you all, it's all I ask, and sit back and watch the magic. And I ain't even where I wanna be yet, but I believe I'll be there. It's the hope, is the truth. You may have a few friends, but I know they don't spend no time with the voice in your head. Nope. That's you, that's your motherfucking best friend, and you're wrong if you ain't trying to protect them. Please understand that nobody has all the answer, cause if we didn't, I have one for the question you asking. But no, I don't. And that's dope. Look close, nothing but open-ended questions. Up to us to get the message. That's the thing. Look close, it's nothing but open-ended questions. It's up to you to get the answers. An open-ended question leaves open-ended possibilities. Open-ended possibility. That means you could make whatever you want out of it. I feel this right here, AK. I feel this. Because if we didn't, I have one for the question you asking, but no, I don't. And that's dope. Look close, nothing but open-ended questions. Up to us to get the message. That's the thing. It's selective. What that brings is the blessing of making life what we choose it to be. This how I view it for me. Yeah. I'm a fucking king you never seen on a throne. And you ain't never seen, because I built it on my own. If you really believe
till we motherfucking blow. I don't see the dollars, I see more love. All about confiding, we ain't hiding, so they know us. I've been trying to get it ever since I was young.
Oh, I like that little mix right there. Hold up, man. He's mixing it everything now. All about confiding, we ain't hiding, so they know us. I've been trying to get it ever since I was a young, and I've been out here fucking popping out in LA. Boy, I'm starting out to break. Boy, I feel amazing. Everybody praising. They be saying I'm great, and I be trying to think.
You don't know all the things that'll come from the work they don't.
Whoa, these are metamorphosis. Hold up.
That never does enough for what they done for me. You metamorphosis, never fold. You don't know all the things that'll come from the work they don't see like a ghost, like a rose. Got a choice. Do you want that Honda Civic or a Royce? Say you don't care. That's a lie. That's the mindset of somebody that's gonna settle. That ain't you.
Do you want the Honda Civic or a Royce? What was Royce? High-end car or just a car? You say it don't matter. I felt that next line because he said that's just the mind frame of someone who just settles for anything. If you set your goals high, you attain a lot more. Now, you can't settle for that Honda Civic and just be happy with it. But if you want a Royce, you got to go make shit happen. You got to go get that Royce. Let's go.
Don't care. That's a lie. That's the mindset of somebody that's going to settle. That ain't you. We both know that. Take your throne back. You belong there, but you don't know.
Yeah.
Make that decision for you.
Yeah. This is your life. This is my life. You got to do you. You got to take your throne back and sit on it and decide where you want to be and make the moves based off where you want to be. He said, I cannot do that for you. I can't either. You can only do that for you. He's talking, man. He's giving y'all some, this is some motivational shit right here.
Come back, you belong there, but you do you. I cannot make that decision for you. Your vision is cloudy to paranoia.
Yeah.
Remember the reason you want this voyage, and because of that you ain't always going to be boring. Just pray to God and know we got you. Know you. Remember the wrong there, but you do you. I cannot make that decision for you. You ain't always gonna be boring. Just pray to God and know we got you. It's okay. So know your problems and the dollars and know it. That ain't gonna cause you my problems. It's a short thing. The stress I'm making profit is gonna be nowhere to be found. Cause the people that stay down when I need it. Find why I'm alive. Now I probably can say I'm the reason. I'm a fucking king you never seen on a throne. And you ain't never seen cause I built it on my own.
He said, I'm a king that you never seen on a throne. You ain't never seen this throne because I built it on my own. I wasn't born into this kingdom, basically. I had to make this kingdom. So this throne, you may not have seen this throne yet. You may not see the chair that I sit on and how high I sit up in this kingdom here. That's what he's basically saying. That's what he's saying.
Never seen on a throne that you ain't never seen because I built it
on my own.
I don't see the dollars, I see more love.
Yeah.
I can fight and we ain't hiding, so they know us. I've been trying to get it ever since I was a young and
boy, that little mix shit there is fire when he did that shit up in there, man.
So they know us. I've been trying to get it ever since I was a young and I've
been that's hard.
Popping out in LA, boy, I'm starting out to break. Boy, I feel amazing.
You say popping out like Nelly?
Fucking popping out in LA, boy, I'm starting
out to break. No, and Nelly.
All these things, but I know that never does enough for what they done for me.
What did they say? AK was live. Oh, he sent them the wave file. Okay, he just sent them the song. AK said, I feel this. And if y'all have watched any of AK's little videos, I haven't watched many, but I have watched one that kind of references this one right here. And I think it's basically what he said was, He doesn't talk well or express himself well, but he does it well in music. So he didn't send him a text back. He sent him a wave file because he's able to express himself better in music. That's real right there. That's real. Stay true to you. That was fire. The real motherfucking AK had started 2021 off with a certified banger, and it's real. It's real. What are we, February now? February? You got about 10 more months of positivity that you could take out of this song and turn it and manifest that shit into changing your kingdom. Find your throne. Sit on it. Put your crown on. Dude, hey, if you're in that Honda Civic and you want to get in that Benz, make it happen. Do something to make it happen. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Again, man, if y'all haven't hit that subscribe button yet, please hit it. Hit that bell notification, and we'll be back with more. Peace.